lower than that than before. So we're going to start, we're not going to sing, so we're going to start. So I want to start and I put up my foot then, right? Well, I don't mind we change the tune here. There's only got two ends. Four. The other way looking at it, of course, is the fact that there's no ends. Thank you. it starts, we're not going to do that, it starts in a 9 and 6, I told you separately, right? We're not going to do that. If you dance a 9 and 6, you cast back and end up facing in, so you're facing in. Now, it's a little bit complicated to explain, but you need to understand what's going. I need the cooperation of the middle. The middle pair dance forward until they're facing. The second corner, 2 and 5, start to dance and back to back. Left shoulders past the middle. When they get to the other side, they stop there. Right, so you go to number 1 and 6 dance clockwise all the way around. It's not going clockwise around. Have to do your box to see if you can go up. Now, 1 and 6 go all the way around. Now, at the end of it, there's this. 2 bars need to work. 2 bars hold the spot. 2 bars to come out. They go back to where they come from. These continue to where they were going. They didn't know that, did they, right? And you pick up there. That's enough. We then go into line down in the centre. With number 5 at the end. Who's number 5? You are. That's right, you're at the end there. So that gets the line on the what happens is to come out of this, the middles go back to where they started, but the others change over.
In what way?
Change sides. You carry the board, right? I'll tell you that. Now what's that done to you? Have you actually got where you were started?
No, what?
Where you that's right. Well, you may do that all again, exactly the same way. Into the middle, second corner.
Why not?
Wherever you were, same people, they're the same people, right?
Same people.
Do your half back to back.
Six to get round.
It all happens together, right? That's the
Yeah.
Yeah.
when you go round, all the way round.
Yeah. All the way round.
All the way round. Yes, that's the last one.
Starting on the right. All right. from my understanding, it's fairly slow laying back. Yes, actually, I can do it with you. It's all this.
I'm too tired.
I think
I
have
to watch it.
Are you sure you are?
Yeah, all right.
Thank you. assuming that the people at the front know what they're doing. What I would do on the surge, I would actually wave my arm and shout, surge. So, first step up on the spot, forwards, and go as much as you can on the spot, and when they surge, you surge backwards to finish with the tank sequence. Right shoulder first, on the hop, it's a little bit tiny hop, but she doesn't need to go too far.
one up as a very quick one to three up.
Thank you. side bush to your left. So the two rows bring half the way into the opposite line. So you
can turn to the right.
You then do step up on a spot and you do step backwards. You then pass right shoulders, one, two, three, hop, and finish it off with the kite sequence.
So
you turn to your right and do a step on the spot. Go forwards, step on the spot. Sideways, step on the spot. Backwards, step on the spot. Pass right shoulders in a slight banana. As you finish the turn off with the kite.
The man should do that.
It's on the last double step of the sequence that you serve back. Friday.